in Premier League history. When they do walk out, it's a glorious West Midlands day, which is the